Happy Mother's Day. I just wanted to make a short video to show the difference between a marked and unmarked Wagner cornstick pan. On this one, you can see the Wagner Ware Sydney O. You can see the crusty corn cob. And then on the unmarked, usually, most of the time it's totally blank except for the letters at the bottom. But this one has the Made in USA, and this one actually has a pattern mark to test the pattern.